Well, I mean, I feel like I was learning a lot, you know, first of all, coach wanted me to do, what my role was going to be on this team. You know, I really didn't have, you know, too good of a game, but we didn't have too good of a game as a team, you know, so I say, you know, it's a great learning process, and, you know, we learned a lot from that, you know, but we're a totally different team than we are right now. You know, I feel like I'm playing good basketball. I also feel like my team's playing good basketball. I feel like we're moving the ball around a lot, and, you know, we're making the second and third passes, you know, to make each other better, and I feel like we're really covering for each other. You know, I feel like we're calling a lot of habit, and we're saving each other's tails. You know, like when one pass is made out of that, we come out of that, make first one, take second one. I feel like we're really covering for each other.
I think Suggs is overrated in basketball. He's so much better.
I mean, like any other. I really want to say size is overrated. I mean, we know that the team that we're going to play has a lot of size. You know, but I mean, we're going to have to be ready to cover for each other even more. You know, because we're going to be, you know, all over the place. We know how we're going to play Louisville basketball. You know, we're not going to be scared or intimidated by their size. You know, we're just going to make sure.
Yeah, I mean, I've heard a lot from fans.
I've played them before.
I'm going around getting rebounded or whatever. I was like, hey, beat the Cats. But,
you know, I feel like we should have the game rebound. You know, 1-5 on the tip of the end, we have the game rebound to make sure they don't get second chance shot. You know, the offensive rebound, me, Mango, BT, Okoye, you know, the guys going to chase, do anything we can. I think we get a second chance and really keep the ball alive for us, you know, to have extra opportunities.